The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, also known as NHTSA, doesn't want you to get into a car crash. And you know what? I don't want you to either. That's why I've teamed up with NHTSA to inform you about safety-related driver assistance technologies that you may want to consider for your next car purchase, or you might already have it on your car. Let's talk about automatic high beams. Here's the scenario. You're driving down a road, and the car in the oncoming lane has their brights on. You flash to let them know, and still nothing. They just keep on driving towards you without a care in the world. Meanwhile, you're being blinded, trying your best to see your lane and avoid running into anything. But what if their car automatically turned off the high beams as you approached, and then turned them back on after you passed? Automatic high beams use photometric sensors or onboard cameras to look ahead and automatically turn your high beams on or off depending on the traffic in front of you. If you're in the market for a new car, check to see if automatic high beams are an available option, and check out NHTSA.gov to learn more about new car safety technologies. Wish that other driver would have had those.